Hello, it's Sharon and welcome to today's chair-based exercise. So I'm going to go through the usual things with you. Just going to get my prompt sheet. So hello and welcome. I hope you're all feeling fit and well. Thank you for joining me. The benefits are that this can help to strengthen muscles and bones, helps improve your mobility and helps you feel good about yourself. And that's the important thing. Everybody wants to feel good about themselves. So I would advise that if this is new to you and you've never done it before, ask your doctor, just check that it's okay, particularly if you already have some health issues. It's just always wise just to make sure you're safe. If at any point while you're doing the exercises you feel unwell, please stop. Also, I do always say to people, you know, if we're doing things that are a bit much for you and there's an easier way of doing it for yourself, please do. You know, there's nothing wrong with adapting the exercise for you. So we'll begin in a moment. I'm just going to tell you about the seat position. So a nice solid chair. You don't want to be sat on a stool. You need something with a back on it and, you know, nothing wobbly. So you need to be sat nice and tall, ankles below knees, knees and feet hip width apart. Sit tall so that you've got a nice gap between your hips and your ribs. This is good because it helps you breathe. That's why we need to be up, pushing those breaths up and out. There we go. Facing forward, chin parallel with the ground, and shoulders back and relaxed. There, so we're in the right position now. Now I've got to leave that position for a moment because I'm going to sort the music out. And we're going to do a little warm up. Once again, we're using the music that my friend has done. It's just easier for certain reasons to use this, and it's always good to try something new. So this is Dave McKinley's music. We'll be using it throughout. I have tried to make sure that it tries to sort of fits with the existing things that we already do, but it's fine. So this is, we're going to start again from the beginning. Possibly can. Let's have a look. So this song is called Away with the Fairies, and I think it's good to access it just to warm up to. I'm not going to have it too loud. If you want to hear me. So remember, get in that position. Always have a drink somewhere nearby. If you need it, you know, anytime, just stop and get it. It's perfectly fine. So we're going to start with the head. We're going to have to bend the head down. Now we're going to move those hips. adjust this in a moment so you can see my feet better, but just for the warm up, we'll leave it as it is. Back. So hopefully you can see my feet moving, because it helps a lot. There we go. Remember, I don't know if I mentioned, but I always wear something comfortable. I'm wearing a sports top with just a loose t-shirt over the top and sports leggings, jogging suit, that kind of thing. Just something nice and comfortable. Right, so this is from Dave McKinley's music. This is Little Ditties 2, and we're going to be playing a song called Haircut. Right, are you ready? Tap those knees and those feet. We're going to use the head now. On, off. Hands on hips and step forward. That's fine. Back to the head now. This time we're going to take both hands off. And the next song actually is the one that's just come on. So we're going to do something. some movement for this one. I'm just going to have a little check up here. Oh yeah, I know what to do for this one. So, I'm going to do the movements to Warbler D. Oops, seems to be stuck. There we go. Hopefully it'll come on.
Mother, I really love you. There is no other mother that I would rather have cared for me. You look after me, I look after you. No matter what life throws our way, we will always find a way through. I remember being small, I remember you were tall. Now you're only 5'4" and I tower above you. Mother, me and my brothers are very lucky to have a mother that cares as much as you. The food you fed us, the scent you gave us, the way you made us, mother, they broke your mold when they made you. That the tears from my eyes introduced me to the sky. You taught me that I could fly and caught me when I couldn't. Mother, I really love you. There is no other mother that I would rather have cared for me. Look after me, I look after you. No matter what life throws our way, we will always find a way through. Simple words cannot relay the gift of life that you gave me. For every breath that I will take, mother, I thank you. Mother, me and my brothers are very lucky to have a mother that cares as much as you. The food you fed us, the way you made us, the scent you gave us, mother, they broke the mold when they made you. Mother, I love you. Mother,
that one. Seem to have lost my oops, there we go, just pause that a moment. So we're going to move on to a different track, and this is it's called Ego Stroking. So I'm going to move on to this one. Let's have a look. Sorry about the delay, everybody. It's the thing, when you use different music, normally I have everything in a program and it's all ready to go. And at the moment it's not, because this is difficult to set up a playlist for. So, pop this back on. Have a little drink. This is a good time to just stop and have a little drink. Oops. Now then, sorry about that. And it's on. Right, off we go. to move on to another album. Just going to pause that.
Hold my hand.
Oops.
Fix my head.
Enjoy the music.
This
is the joys. Doesn't always feel smoothly.
Said.
Sorry about this. There we go. As lovely as it is, we will stop it there and we will move on to the next song. So, just some days I just like this, and it's very difficult because I just can't keep getting up and pausing it. So, you just have to sort of bear with me. Have a drink. And we can go back in there. I'm so sorry about this. So the next one is, oh, you like this. We did this one last week and I thought it went really well. We're going to do some action to the world. Enjoy. Turn it down so you can hear it.
Stimulating conversation ends up with an argument. How are we supposed to change the world when we don't know what you meant? Ordinarily, I wouldn't get this frustrated with you. You have failed to see the brilliance of your idea. For now, I know, you know, we know, they're not ready for this. I know, you know, we know, that they're not ready for this. I know, you know, we know, that they're not ready for this. I know, you know, we know that they're not ready for this. Super confident, super cool. Your self-esteem has such a
huge.
Genius is meaningless. It fits inside a stubborn fool. Now ordinarily I wouldn't get this frustrated with you. You have failed to see the brilliance of my idea. Fool now, I know, you know, we know that I'm ready for. I know, you know, we know that they're not ready for this. I know, you know, we know that they're not ready for this. I know, you know, we know that they're not ready for this. Even if we were, you know, the straight them off the dance floor. Even if super confident, super cool. Your self-esteem has sucked at you. Genius is meaningless. It fits inside a stubborn fool. Now ordinarily I wouldn't get this frustrated with you. You have failed to see the brilliance of our idea. You fool now. I know, you know, we know they're not ready for this. I know, you know, we know that they're not ready for this. I know, you know, we know that they're not ready for this. I know, you know, we know that they're not ready for this. I know, you know, we know that they're not ready for this.
Excellent. I hope you enjoyed that. So we're going to move on.
I feel like a love.
So we're going to move on to the next one. And it's, let's have a look, done that. Oh, I found one on here that I thought would be really nice, if I can find it. It's called Starfish.
Starfish, starfish, let me tell you this. If you could only have a wish, would be to be a superstar. But that's not what you are. You are a lonely fish and you are totally caught up in this. Inside the deep blue sea we'll find you clinging to a rock for dear life. Life is such a precious thing. It doesn't end just begins. Take my bones, they are broken. It's okay, I've woken up. Sickly spider snides inside. The web he spun a great divide. The fly devoured and digested. Knew his fate since he was arrested by the spider police dressed in licorice and chamomile. They tried to break his spirit, but it only made him smile. He smiled a thousand times. Then he said, with his last breath, I might be dead. Take these broken things and bind me with the starfish. You will find me. Starfish, let me tell you this. If you could only have a wish, would be to be a superstar. But that's not what you are. You are a lonely fish, and you are totally caught up in this. Inside the deep blue sea, we'll find you clinging to the rocks for dear life. Life is such precious thing, it doesn't end, it just begins. Take my bones, they are broken. It's okay, I've woken up.
To a different album on here, and this one is called Songs for the Barleycorn, and this is still Dave McKinley. Let's see what I found. Here's to you. I'm going to do a bit of a twist on this one, not too fast. We're going to do the two twist. You ready? So it's going to be twice. Off we go.
It was the storm after the calm that broke the windows in your heart. It was a stubborn stain to stop the world and you from being mine. But better mice and men than me will go down in history as being reasons to be cheerful and kind. So here's to you, here's to me, here's to all the lonely people, the ones we lost, the ones we found along the way.
Here's to
all our friends and family. It's so nice to see the world end up this way. Yes, it's so nice to see the world end up this way.
You can do it with the elbows if you want, but we're just happy to do it this way.
In their favourite songs, they got this little beat, it's all tied up and neat, but to me it's just pedestrian. So
back
open up your mouth, let the words fall out, and we'll catch them in a comic book bubble,
then
we'll file them out across the universe to the lane. Here's to you, here's to me, here's to all the lonely people, the ones we lost, the ones we found along the way. Here's to you, here's to me, here's to all our friends and family. It's so nice to see the world end up this way. Yes, it's so nice to see the world end up this way.
That we're going to move on to the next one. So let's see, so we'll move on to a different album. And this is there we go. Sorry, everyone. There. It is so much easier when you've got your list ready. It's just, this just takes up a lot of time. But the thing is, we still want to have nice music. So that was the arms up.
So fast, when it doesn't touch the ground, why the ties are made of grass? Please don't turn the light on, her head is aching, her head is aching. Sophie's scared of aeroplanes, flying upside down, she's scared of aeroplanes, never touching down, and her head is tucked away inside a cloud. Summer turns and the buzzing in her ears is getting loud. She wonders why it is that flying always gets her down. Sophie's scared of aeroplanes, flying upside down, she's scared of aeroplanes, never touching down, and her head is aching. Too scared to close her eyes, super glued to the bed. Sophie's scared of aeroplanes. She's scared of aeroplanes. And her head is aching. And her head is aching. Sophie's scared of aeroplanes. Flying upside down, she's scared of aeroplanes. Never touching down, and her head is aching.
Head is aching.
Her head is aching. Down, yeah, never touching down, yeah, flying upside down.
Excellent, I hope you enjoyed that. Just going to pause it now. Now, let's have a look. So I think this is going to be the last one, and then we'll do the cool down. So I'm just going to have a quick look. There's a really nice one that we used last week, and I'm just going to try and find it. So it's not on here. I have actually got the album written down. It's just difficult sometimes to actually, whoops. There we go. Wrong song? Right song. So we're going to do a lot of moving. Move those hands. It's a little bit of everything, I think, in this one. Well, not too much. Cool down. So the cool down is always as important as the warm up and the whole exercise routine itself. So I want you to sit comfortably back in your chair, just relax, palms facing up. That's it. Close those eyes, breathe in through your nose, hold it for four, then breathe out. I'll also do some movements. I'll just gently move the head backwards and forwards, relax those shoulders, move down to the fingertips. So this is to help to cool you down. It helps to lower blood pressure and slow down the heart rate. It just helps you return as you were when you arrived and when you started. So, I've got to find a song now. I've got a nice one here. I'm hoping it's not too fast paced. I'll turn it down so it's nice and quiet. So you can just hear it in the background.
If you know anything,
just relax.
Sure.
Enjoy that breathing. So it's quite damp and cool today, but it's still making it hot. So from the head down, just move that head. Remember to do the nice breathing, palms facing up. So thank you for joining me. I do apologise for any sort of technical difficulties sorting out the music and things. Sometimes happens, this is the thing when you're filming, you know, it's just the way it is. Thank you again. I just would like to say, if you've got any comments, anything you'd like to say, please let us know. The music was Dave McKinley, a good friend of mine. It's beautiful music. I hope you enjoyed it. And thank you. See you next time.